Once your contacts have been entered or imported into MoneyMinder, your activity accounts are set up, and obligations applied, then you can start getting statements ready. You can create and email these individually or in bulk. After creating the statements, you can download them, see the link in the description below for how to do this, or email them. We'll start by showing you how to create and email an individual statement first. Start by clicking on the contacts icon in the toolbar. Find the contact you want to send the statement to. Then click Member Activity on that contact. Next, click Compose Statement Message. Select the date range and the message template you'd like to use. If you'd like to make any changes to your template or the default statement, select Edit Message. Once you're satisfied with the statement message, click Save and Send to email the statement to the contact. Now, let's go back and look at how to do this if you want to create and email statements for several people at once, quickly. Start once again by clicking on the contacts icon. Now, choose Bulk Email Statements from the Tools drop-down menu. Next, select the activity count and the date range. You'll notice you have the option of showing only contacts with non-zero amount due. Tick that box if that's what you'd like to see. Keep in mind that only contacts that have a primary email address entered in MoneyMinder will show up as options. From here, you can select all if you'd like to create an email statements for the entire group of contacts you see, or you can uncheck the box to remove one or more people from this round of statements. Next, click Edit Statement Message to choose a template and prepare your statement message following the same instructions that we went over earlier. Once you're happy with your statement message, click Save and Send. There are a few things to keep in mind. When emailing statements in bulk, contacts with multiple email addresses listed will have the email sent to their default email address. Also, emails will show up as coming from the email address you used to log into your MoneyMinder account. You have the option of receiving a copy of each email by clicking on the box Send a copy to this email address when setting up your statement message. Finally, you will be notified of undeliverable emails in your MoneyMinder inbox. To get more help on this or other topics, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos, or visit our Help Center by clicking on the links in the description below. Thanks for watching, and thanks for choosing MoneyMinder.